y'all doing?
This lady is having a conversation with herself. I put the phone down and put it on mute for probably 2 minutes and not said a word, and she's talking to herself.
What is that? What is that?
It's by far the weirdest conversation I've ever had in this business.
What's he talking about? Ramon here. So we got this customer outside and he doesn't stop talking, and he's talking to a lock guy who doesn't speak a lick of English, and I wonder what type of conversation they would be having. What's up, guys?
How's it going?
Who is that?
What's up, dog?
It's Mike Ling-a-ling. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
Leave me alone, dude!
Get away from
me. Wah! Wah! Wah!
Making noises, okay? Big noises.
This will make you feel better. So our boy Roz is over there, and he had one beer. He's a lightweight. He's a lightweight boy. So let's see how he's reacting right now.
She's gonna love it. Oh, she's gonna love it. Love it. She's gonna love it.
Dude, do you need to go to the hospital?
Hey man,
I think you need another bib.
You should drink one more.
Yeah, bib. You think you need another bib though.
And that'll take care of the pain.
Oh, sunny day. Slipped away, oh brown eyed girl.
We be chilling. What are you doing, man? Are you really into fishing?
Yeah. They're coming.
Motherfucker.
They're coming.
Yeah, buddy, I got you.
Good job, Mikey. Good job, Mikey. I got the light on you. Don't be scared.
So, Ramon went to the car, and guess what I just did?
Dude, Christmas Day coming here is probably awesome. What are you talking about?